Billing is joining us here on Proactive London today from Thor Mining. Hello to you, Mick.
Hello, Katie, and nice to talk to you once again.
Really nice to talk to you once again, because you've had a busy time of it, because last time we spoke, which was just over a month ago now, it's gone so quickly, it was about your raising, the £1 million. So you've got stuck in, haven't you?
Well, we have, Katie, without spending all that much so far of that million pounds. We've got plans for that over the next few months, of course. We've done some more soil sampling out at Ragged Range. We've flown some airborne magnetics. We haven't got all the results from all of that yet, and we're hoping to get the images from the airborne magnetics in the next week or so. But what we have got so far is some results of panning of the samples that have been collected during the sampling program. So each day these guys go out into the field, they excavate across the base of some of the ephemeral streams that where we think this gold is leading from, collect samples, store some they take back, and at night they do some panning to see if there's any gold, any visible gold in the system. And lo and behold, there was 13 of these samples did have some visible gold, which is a great result. There's more to come. We've got assays for those samples to come, and there was 50 odd of them collected. Over the next, 2 to 3 weeks, we'll mm-hmm. hope to see those assays. But it's always nice to see gold in the pan. That gives you a nice, good feeling.
Absolutely. What are you hoping that these results will show?
Well, what we appear to have, Katie, is a line of potential mineralisation, and I call it potential because it's still early days, about 13 kilometres long and a kilometre wide, that where the streams leaving this zone heading downhill, all or many of them seem to have gold mineralisation, gold in them. So upstream at some stage, and I don't know just how close we are yet, and time will tell there, is the source of where that gold should be. So we're looking for those source rocks, and we're hoping as we go to get closer and closer to them. This time, as well as sampling streams, we sampled some of the rocks across some of the couple of the areas where it looked particularly tasty. Now, no visible gold in those rocks, but that's almost certainly a bit too much to hope for. But we'll be assaying them as well over the next couple of weeks, and hopefully there's some excitement there. But very, very early days yet. I suspect there's probably one more field trip to as well as the geophysics before we have the opportunity to be in a position to say, let's put a drill rig here and see if we've got some really exciting assays to come out of drilling in hopefully not too soon after Christmas.
Brilliant. Okay, well, definitely catch up with us then. We also want to find out what these results revealed as well, because your investors will be very keen to know the fruits of your labour there. Thank you very much indeed. That's Mick Billing there with an update on your latest activity there at Thor Mining.